Like she volunteered.
Pounding the pavement and taking a stand against MS. Hundreds of people and their pets raising money and raising awareness.
Great opportunity to show some community support and support for the MS Foundation.
This is our second year. We put together the Charlie Lake Cougars team.
Yeah, we're out supporting some friends and family that we have with MS.
Sunday's MS Walk was the third such event in Fort St. John, the idea of Sherry Mitifer.
Previously, we used to walk in Grand Prairie, so I thought we need a walk here, and there's a lot of people here living with MS.
And that includes Sherry herself. She's one of an estimated 900 people living with the disease in the Peace region.
I got diagnosed 6 years ago, and that's really why I am so passionate about it. You know, it's a disease of 1,000 faces, and nobody is the same. Our treatments aren't the same. Our symptoms aren't the same. So it's a scary disease to have because it's very unknown, but yeah.
Canada has some of the highest MS rates in the world. An estimated 1 in 385 Canadians lives with the disease. And walks like these are some of the biggest fundraisers for the MS Society.
Money that's important for the group, who last year only received 2% of its funding from the government. In 2017, more than $52 million was raised through events like this. $10 million of that went directly to research.
Oh, today was really well, went over really well. There's a good amount of people out. I'm thinking around probably 150 funds raised. We're just calculating, but it's over 20,000. Yeah, it's been a good weekend, very successful.
Travis Fortnum, CJDC-TV News, Fort St. John.